Here I have a little voodoo doll, some pins, and the envelope with a prediction inside. Take the pins and put them wherever you like in the doll. You can put one pin, two pins, three pins, as many as you like. Okay, so three pins in these positions. Let's take a look at my prediction inside the envelope. Look carefully, because I predicted exactly where you would put the pins. Okay, let's take a look at my prediction. And here are the spots that I predicted.